Greetings. This is a poem I had written a short while ago for us all in these trying times. Here it is. Black be the dusk, blacker the dawn be. The bright dust simmer the dark's tidy. The saplings that sacred do stand in the whistling winds till winds whistle to wane. Bridge with us their sublimity. For sublime they stand, for us, for our mortal king. The flowers that wilt not in breeze, bridge with ours the beauty of sublimity. The child of checkered fortunes of chuckling fortitude chuckles. As tides plot time, yet time for all time trickles across in plotted sheets, blotted by tides, yet not by mortality's asides, for immortality fleets into wise mortals vain not, for vain's not the triumph of ink's trickles. Out of inkwells of mortals lulled not by impending din of mortality's flutters, is lulled the flutter of Hades' lullabies, with lullabies of life beyond life. Who though he awaits souls now deposed, before ink-souled immortals, he, a mortal, stutters. Let the tides call upon time across the tides of time, for beyond despair's lay the lays of defiance, all misfortunes fear. Fear then never the din of days of impending quiet, for tide is quieter than is a timeless laced in, that resounds through all cranny of all ruins to croon all run away.